studying the violin for me has definitely helped with my focus and also just maintaining my discipline when it comes to learning and practicing new things. And also it really helped me with confidence as well, being able to demonstrate that I've learnt this new thing and I'm able to perform it in front of people or for people. I did a vacation scheme with the firm before I finally got the training contract, and the vacation scheme went really well. The people were really friendly, helpful, and so for me that carried on throughout my training contract. And some of the colleagues that I've met over my 2 years and now in my current team, yeah, really, really helpful. I've really learned a lot from them. Even though I've already qualified, I'm still going to be learning so much throughout my career. This is definitely not the end of the learning journey for me, which means that my work is always going to be interesting. There's always going to be challenges which, you know, I can face and learn from and become even better as a lawyer. My advice to aspiring trainees is to just be as enthusiastic as possible, or whether it be about the law, whether it be about joining a law firm like BCLP, and generally being enthusiastic and being motivated to learn as much as you can. The work here is fast-paced, you'll be seeing a lot of new concepts, and there's always loads to learn. But again, having that enthusiasm, having that motivation to feed off from everything that your colleagues are saying to you and teaching you, that will definitely make you the best trainer you can be.